Dear beloved, today's Bible reading is taken from Isaiah 45, verse 3. I will give you hidden treasures, riches stored in secret places, so that you may know that I am the Lord, the God of Israel, who summons you by name. Dear friends, this message is for those who feel themselves to be bound in darkness. Today, God wants to enrich your life with His treasures. In our dark moments of our life, God chooses often to do something new. In your darkness, God's light will be seen. God hears our prayers more than we say, and answers more than we ask, gives more than we can imagine. The same God who made the stars knows your name and knows your heart. So let not your heart be troubled. Let's pray. Father God, thank you for this wonderful word. Lord, help us to realize that without you, we can do nothing. Grant us the grace to be humble always. Turn all our dark situation. Let your light shine on us, Father. Into your hands we commit everything. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.